Welcome back, everyone. My name is Edwin, also known as SOLIDSNAKEee, and we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, doing that Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, we were destroying Geth Outposts and disarming nuclear bombs, because, you know, we do that on a daily basis. And if I recall, we need to destroy another free Geth Outpost, which is going to be awesome and stuff. Is there any asteroid belts? There is not. Okay. We were going this way. Trzvoyska. Sounds Russian. I'm pretty sure I butchered that name as well. Is there anything in this asteroid field? Of course there is. What we got right here? Get to survey it. Dark asteroid of mixed carbon whatever there. Medallion recovered. While scanning this asteroid field in the Trzvoyska system, you picked up some anomalous readings. After some daring maneuvering by Joker, a small team was able to recover some debris from one of the larger rocks. Among the items discovered was a League of One medallion. I should probably check how much of those things I need. Okay, we're gonna come back here. But if you want to read any of that, of course you can pause the video and read away. Survey some of these planets. It's very similar to Venus. Heavy metal surveyed. Iridium. Undid iridium. That's a Halo reference. Little gas ball out here. It's probably a rock planet. Yeah, it's a rock planet. Heavy metal surveyed. Large deposit of mercury. You know, apparently lead and mercury have the same toxicity levels. I didn't know them. Until a while ago, at least. Right here, where are we going to? And a bar. Ooh, two things. That's a surprise. Yep. Of course! Of course! What? What? Okay. Okay, fresh armor. Round two. It's RB. That's the main gun. Don't want to forget that again. That's important. Oh, you can actually see its little burrow as well. Where are you going? Go behind me. My main gun's not turning fast enough. No, you're behind me. And then behind me once more. Where you going, big boy? Once again behind me. Fresh from OP, please nerf. Okay. That is a sneaky ass little position right there. See, I would have drove right past that. Can't move. Owie. Nope. Oh, wait, I'm out of wrench. Cool. No, I'm not. Owie. Oh, that sucks. Ow. No, it's not. Nope. Bringing a whole new meaning to rocket jump. Where the hell? Alright, he's in that back tower right there, which apparently I cannot seem to hit. There we go. If at first you don't succeed, cheese it. Ah, you're super weak. There we go. Well, now is not the time to be getting cocky. I missed as well. Nope, I didn't. Maybe I did. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, got more snipers. Back up, because gunship or dropship. Excuse me. Fired and I missed. There's that prime dart. And we're fine, boyos.
That's number two. Let's hit the next base.
Yeah, let's. To the Normandy. That sucked. Back into the fray. Get the hell out of here. Where are we going to next? Hong. It's a good name. Simple name. Pamal. Kasbin is where I'm going to next. Pre-garden terrestrial world were conditions similar to those on Earth millions of years ago. Its hot, humid atmosphere is mainly composed of nitrogen and carbon dioxide, and an increasing amount of its surface is covered by a simple lesion on algae. Should no unexpected calamity occur, these tiny plants will change the atmosphere to an Earth-like nitrogen-oxygen mix over the next few millennia. Oh, yes. The cars. I forgot about the cars. I'm gonna call this place Mustafar because, well, looks like a lava world. Matar. Matriarch's writings. Covered a body which was brought on board. Dr. Chagas examined it, but later determined nothing about its origins among the Asari personal effects. However, it was one of the Matriarch Delina's writings. Delinagas. Hydrogen helium gas giant. Anything out here? Tiny ice dwarf with a trace atmosphere of ion. Axion? I'm not even sure how to pronounce that. What do we got? We got lithium. Cool. More credits for me. No, it was the second world, right? Kasbin. To Kasbin we go. We're going up here. Then we have to go out there a little bit. Okay. So I'm assuming this is an outpost. Not the Geth outpost, but just like a research outpost. Makes sense. Oh, and it's at the top of the mountain. Fantastic. Motherfuckers! It's a heavy turret. That's a rocket. I'm firing and I'm hitting nothing. That's a Colossus. Blow that one to Kingdom Come. That rocket missed me. Oh, they're not Colossus. Colossi. Nope. I might have just screwed myself. I think I might have screwed myself hard. Come on, there we go. Okay, that's one more turret done. Come on! Oh, the main gun is just being uncooperative. It's being so uncooperative right now. Well, I mean, you can do that, so I suppose, you know. If at first you don't succeed, just ram them. And hope the ragdoll fucks them up enough. Okay. And you're dead. Okay. Good stuff. And of course, they're jamming my signal. Which means we got a big guy. That's what we got. It's a Prime or Colossus. There is no in between. Okay. Trying to find the big guy. If I could actually hit the sniper, that would be swell. As opposed to just missing consistently. I was going to say constantly, but I suppose they are one and the same. Okay, what do we got here? That's a sniper. Son of a bitch. Got that guy. Okay, got him. Ah, need to be around the front of it. Motherfucker. Nope. Nope, nope. Back off a little bit. We'll come back to fight another day. By another day, I mean like right now. Why does the main gun keep missing? Yeah, there's the dropship. No, Rex, it's not clear. Don't you lie to me. Looks like a Cobra head. Although this is pretty cool, you get to shoot down a dropship. I mean, it It is just a bullet hose. A few hours later. And we're nearly there. That machine gun's not doing a single thing. Well, it did go down. Okay. After we wrap up this Geth stuff, I'm looking to return to the Citadel. See if we've got any new things going on there. Vamshai. Or is it Vamshi? I'm not entirely sure. Maji. Oh, binary giant stars. That's cool. Oh, so much text. Only three planets in this system. Pregol. Turian insignia recovered while scanning the planet Pregol. You discovered several marker buoys orbiting it. Chief Engineer Adams secured some high-res optical images of the buoys, which appear to have some appear to be neglected for some time. Each one was marked with a Batakai colony insignia. To Maji. And there is the GIF. I'm probably gonna have to kill him first. Come on. Oh, not even. Can I see it? Yeah, they haven't noticed me. Cool. Cool. Magnesium. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Okay, gonna save again just so we don't have to do that in case we die. Ah, turrets. I can't see. Mako, please! I swear, the inclines and the Mako's clunkiness are so infuriating. I just want you to go in a straight line. Let me see what I'm shooting at. A Geth heavy turret. Hey, we'll level up again. We are making good progress. Well, that one got blown out. Kingdom come. Oh, we need to shoot the top part. Good stuff. And I'm being jammed. Well, at least it is not another mine. Nah, it's taking no damage. From a distance, they are a piece of piss to kill. But up close, they are a total pin in the ass. Colossus. What the hell do you shoot at me with? You're like looking at me, and I'm taking damage. Mate Rooney, could you not? Ah, oh, you're so weak. And you can shoot through walls. See if I can shoot through walls.
I thought one of these outposts would be a major base of operations.
Hold on. This receiver is picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
The main Geth base. Use the signal to lock onto its location and go take it out.
You have just said that. If I could shoot through walls, I was not going to be having any of those difficulties. Okay, well, back to the Normandy. Make a quick little save. Yeah, that works. Okay, where are we after next? Yeah, Grissom. What we got? Benda. Medallion discovered. An ancient Solarian vessel. A small team was dispatched here. Search for valuables. Okay. Meme. Eh. I'm like barely going over the planet's text. It's the one thing I pick out. Anything in the asteroid belt. Right there. Got anything here? Nope. We got Circulum as well. Or Sulcrum. And what do we got? An asteroid. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. Okay, let's go land on this ice moon. Sulcrum. A bugger! Two Colossals. Colossi. What else shooting at me from over here? Not a frickin' thing. Mako, you can do it. You just gotta believe. The Mako's choking. Knees weak, arms are heavy. Nope. That one's gonna hit me. No, it's not. Wow, okay, I'm lucky. You take extra damage if I shoot you in your face. You don't. Well, that sucks. That was stupid. Okay. I don't get why we just didn't bring that nuke along with us. Would have made this process so much more quicker. Now we're getting jammed. Of course we're getting jammed. Make us a little save. So, if we die, we don't have to run the whole way back in here. Stalker. Spider Geth. We meet again, my old nemesis. Ow. Spider Geth, no. Oh, these guys. These guys. Go there. Go distract them. You will run there and you will kill things. Leroy! Owie. He's right beside me. Owie. Nope. 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 Damn it. God damn it, Jenkins! Ow. My shields, please. Oh, so you can run out, you're just not going to. Dicks. Spider Geth. Spider Geth, no. Well, my shields are coming back really quickly, so. All those destroyers are just wheeling on Caden. Rex, you're not doing a goddamn thing. You're not exactly making this difficult for them. Alrighty. So Rex, you're being a dick. Rex, what are you doing? Well, use a metagel. Where's Unity? Shield boost, there's Unity. Well, that went well. When I got knocked down. Spider Geth, please. Got that one. It's a prime up there. That's why I got absolutely corrupt on the first time. Come on. Destroyer. Is Unity ready again? Nope. It's still loading. That guy, and then the Prime, I believe. No, Juggernaut. Rex, use the bloody machine gun. Use the assault rifle. No! Wow, that Juggernaut packs a bloody punch. As the last Geth falls, you hear music from across the room. On the monitor, a Quarian stands before a hushed crowd, warbling a mournful kalapa of Caplia? I don't know. Of worlds and innocence lost. The recorded song is dispatched to the Geth worlds behind the Perseus veil. The transmitter shuts down. Okay. So Cadence is going to be a lazy shit. There you go. So yeah, the last Geth outpost has fallen. Good on us. See what we can find out of here. Sweet, precious loot. Nothing up here. I think this might be the only thing here. Best to level up the squad, just when I'm here. I think I'm going to hold on to 2 points. Not these points, but 2 points nonetheless. Now we'll do throw, and then we'll do lift. Caden, you're the only one that needs to be done. Neural shock wouldn't hurt. Well, that would help, actually. Didn't actually realize that was a thing. Okay, upgrade kit. Just make another save, just in case. Ammo. It's Caden. Decryption, average decryption. Yeah, okay. What am I getting this? You discovered a number of encrypted Geth data files in the proper hands. They could reveal much about the evolution of the Geth since the banishment of the Quarians. Good on us. Okay, we got one more. Average decryption. Okay. And then I believe that's us. Heatsink. Oh, look at all those upgrades. All damn upgrades, yo. Let's get the heal out of here. Good stuff. I thought if I pressed X, I'd be able to go back to the Normandy. Well, that was a long session. Okay, everybody. Well, that's going to wrap it up for today. If you guys want to see any more content like this, be sure to let me know by leaving a like or a comment down below. I cannot speak today. If you didn't like it, be sure to let me know as well. I'd always love to know how to improve the videos and the quality of them to make them more entertaining for you guys. But yeah, like I said, that's pretty much going to wrap it up for today. Next time, we need to speak to Tally because I think that Geth data is actually going to help her out a bunch. And then we need to go to the Citadel. But yeah, I'm going to take a quick break. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I shall speak to you all next time. Later, guys.